She's a popular model and influencer on Instagram.
Hey guys, my name is Emma Hallberg.
But is she deceiving her 250,000 followers? Emma Hallberg is white, but is now facing accusations of darkening her skin tone to look black, all in an effort to gain followers. The 19-year-old Swedish model was exposed when a Twitter user posted these starkly different side-by-side images. Emma insists the images are just two different pictures taken on two different seasons of the year. She denies that she's trying to fool her followers.
I haven't done anything to make myself look darker. I get the tan naturally when I've been in the sun.
Not everyone is buying her explanation. The girl was clearly posing as black. Another critic says the model is guilty of blackfishing, masquerading as a black person to deceive others. Emma's makeup tutorials are very popular online. She says she uses darker foundation in my face only to match it to the rest of my body. Some people have even gone so far as to suggest she's altered her hair and facial features to appear black.
I've never claimed to be black or biracial or anything else than white.